minor issues have been fixed. We are going to go live with Operation Outbreak and the pandemic mode. Now, we are gonna have to wait a couple of seconds here before we get thrown into a game. Actually, not that much, many seconds. We have Sierra Paradise Part 1. And I feel that we should probably try Ying this time. So I'm going to do one change to her weapon here. We are gonna add a suppressor. And maybe even a nice little skin for it as well. So we're gonna go in with her LMG. And frag grenades, that all looks good. So it's smoke, ash, and ying for this mission. That's nice.
Resort approach confirmed. Find those weak points and set the charges. Be prepared for heavy resistance.
Right, we are good to go.
Did someone forget to tell him we were coming?
Stand by with suppressed weapons.
ISR says there's hundreds of EVOs in the
domain. Ah crap, these guys are not going suppressed. Tango down, move up. No joy. Switch to loud. I say again, we are going loud. Ah, crap. I should have given him a good shove first. Yeah, I really need to learn to shove those guys back first. Grenade out. Let's see, there used to be a... I got it, over here. Tango's down, moving up. Let's barricade behind us. See if we can't get some nice first aid over here. Yep, there we go.
Talk about stopping power.
Yep.
Ah.
That was just... Oh, crap.
Hold up. I've got heat signatures moving in fast.
Defend the explosives. Hostiles inbound.
Loading new magazine!
Here they come. Runs.
Protect the charge.
Roger, if I might. We're gonna ride on that.
Reloading.
Defend the explosives.
Barricading. Let's barricade this as well. We need to make sure the enemy... Crap, I'm rooted. Suppressing fire! Yeah, Outbreak on Pandemic is a bit more challenging, and as well as we don't have a healer right now.
Explosives under attack.
I'm okay!
Supportive fire has to be dangerous close as well. We'll have to watch that crossfire.
Check the charge.
Get up.
Defend the explosive. Charges full guard. Place another one ASAP.
We got pushed back hard. barricade it. Crap. Grenade! Let's pop the hole.
Charge replanted. Mission back on track.
Candela! Blow it!
Check the charge.
Out of ammo!
Out of ammo! Fuck!
Explosives under attack. Explosives destroyed. You're gonna need to plan another one.
Ah, crap. We are taking heavy damage here. Looks like smoke got him. A few of them with his grenade. But smoke is also down. Ash is the last man standing. I only got two of them. Thankfully, smoke and ash seems to be on top of things. Yeah, Ash is hopefully gonna be able to get me up. The fact that I actually do not have any ammo for my LMG is just... Oh, we're getting heavily swarmed now. We're just getting utterly swamped. I wonder if Ash even have ammo to do this. And we're dead. Oh god, there's an apex there too. And Ash is out of ammo for her gun. This is not going to end well. I mean, she has an apex in the area, and the continuous spawns of the apex, and very low ammo, so I don't think she's gonna make this, if I'm going to be perfectly honest with you. Me and Smoke can't respawn until the explosives are reset either, for that matter, so... Nope, we were completely unlucky there with... We could have done better. I'm gonna actually go for the retry here. I might pick Doc this time around, actually. Doc is a pretty solid operator, and we're gonna actually go with his shotgun. Make sure we have some actual firepower behind it, too. Vertical grip, and let's see, what weapon skins do we have? We actually have that skin, whatever that is. I think it's... Let's see, smoke grenade, impact grenades. We're gonna go with the impact grenades. And we're gonna make sure we have a suppressed pistol. And we're gonna do that skin. It would be nice to choose the revolver, but then we don't have an actual, you know, suppressed gun.
Resort approach confirmed. Find those weak points and set the charges. Be prepared for heavy resistance.
Let's save some lives.
Perhaps they're dormant, sleeping for now.
Going a bit better now with our suppressed weapons. Switching to shotgun. Go loud. Claire, move up. I let the guy get too close.
Explosives armed.
Setting up the charge.
Hold up. I've got heat signatures moving in fast. Hostiles en route. Protect the charge.
Reinforcing the wall. Crap. Let's put down some barricades. Delay them as soon much as possible. Reload of this shotgun. Taking damage. Reviving myself. I'm taking fire.
Reloading.
I'm out of ammo.
I need to fill up that shotgun and refill my health. Filling ammunition, shotgun.
Check the charge.
Let's get you.
Candle up.
Target Alpha. Clear the area before proceeding.
Nice, we made it. Crap.
Reloading, cover me.
We got it. We need to locate another weak point then. See if we can't refill ammo and heals.
If we must, we must.
Grab the health.
Medkit here.
Second weak point should be somewhere around here. Reloading pistol. I think it's... Oh, same place, just floor below.
No one wants.
Can I go down? Barricading. Refilling our gadgets. That's nice. We have the healing ready now too. And they've been setting up the reinforced barricades.
Let's continue.
Refill over here.
I wonder if it's worth it. I don't think it is. They're gonna be coming over that soon enough. I'll be keeping mines ready to just reinforce as need be.
Defend the explosives. Hostiles inbound.
Tag incoming. They're coming this way. We got a few with our grenades. That's nice. Oh, crap. Here they come. Ah, crap. This fucking shotgun. Come on. Here they come. More. No fucking end to these things. Oh, come on.
Charge is full barred. Place another one ASAP.
Recon up.
Charge confirmed. Continue protecting the package.
This is the last time I'm picking the shotgun for this. Shotgun takes far too long to reload. I mean, it's effective when you can use it, but semi-automatic shotguns with a high reload rate, like the ones the Russian ops are using, is far more effective.
Target Bravo destroyed. Head to the rally point for extraction.
Yeah, let's grab the medkit. We've earned it. I mean, we're dark after all. And let's heal up the shotgun shells. I mean, I wasn't actually convinced we were gonna make that one, because holy, oh, crap. Because I will not pick this shotgun again. I will not pick this. Rooters.
Put your shades on.
Ah, crap. Target's down. Apex! get a heal. Reloading shoddy. Just when you didn't think stuff could be worse, they sent a fucking apex at you. Ah, crap!
Hostiles neutralized.
Think of it this
way. Extraction point here is en route.
Gives us more ways to fight.
Resupply complete.
Yeah, let's refill our gadgets and go. Hopefully there will be... Yeah. We will be going on to the next stage now.
30 seconds out from extraction point. I will... What? Mayday! 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 I've been hit! Losing altitude!
We need to help out Jaeger.
Respond, damn it! Jaeger!
At least it's going fine so far. I mean, I've seen
worse. We've got a lock on Jaeger's location, but the area is swarming with enemies. Get over there and extract them ASAP.
That strange noise at the end of
Heads
Jaeger's
up.
Message.
Roaches incoming.
What do you
Clear
think
them
was?
Out.
Oh god, from an apex to this fucking guy. Here, big boy, big boy, big boy. Here, idiot, idiot, idiot. Come on. Here, idiot, idiot, idiot. Here, idiot, idiot, idiot. Tango down.
Roaches squashed. Keep moving. Jaeger's counting on you.
They can't be bleeding that quickly. It's not possible.
Come on.
Ready to engage.
Let's move it. We need to reach Jaeger.
Launching tracking drone.
Tracking drone. It's gone. Crap. They're everywhere.
Changing mags.
Uptick in heat signatures. Prepare for incoming hostiles. Eliminate the roach.
We'll save the depot.
Apex. Ah, crap, too close. Danger close. Reviving ourselves. I think I got hit by friendly fire there.
Loading you, Maxi.
Apex down.
That's the last of them.
Refilling our gadgets.
Crash site is just up ahead.
Closing our door.
Good timing.
Reloaded and
That's
good to go.
Crash site. Jaeger's inside. Secure him and prep for evac.
Crossfire!
Ah, crap, I'm taking heavy damage, yep. Okay, down. We need to keep Jaeger safe. Frag out! Let's put down another barricade. Covering you, Jaeger. This is obviously a trap, they were waiting for us. Fuck! Jaeger's dead. Aww, this is kinda sad. In fact, it's really sad to see. So, with our shotgun, we got a decent... I don't want to retry the same mission. No offense to my mates there, but I really do not want to play that again. I think I'm going for one more pandemic, but this time as a glass or one of the, you know, operators with the 417. It depends a bit who is available, but... because I seem to recall Lion actually has the 417. Yeah, he does. And we outfitted it and everything is prepped with it. And I might actually pick, you know, another. The La Resistance outfit for it. But the thing is that Lion... Ah, never mind. So, we can either pick Lion, which I think I'm gonna do, because I'm a big H&K fan, and we're gonna pick the 417. And the reason we pick Lion over, say, Glass, is because Lion's secondary ability is far more useful. So that is what we're going for. Oh, crap. The other two just left the game. Yeah, I'm gonna put my phone away for a moment.
Dr. McIntosh is holed up in the serology lab, but external.
This is me getting thrown into
the
wolves. I wonder how far we're actually gonna make on our own. I'm actually going to try it. Move up. Move suppressed. Move quietly. Not good. Come at me, boys! Not good. Activating drone. Rest of them are inside. I don't think I'm gonna make this for that very long, if I'm gonna be honest about it. Oh no, you don't. And they did. Fuck. Kills. Not that bad, really. We can't vote for retry, so... But I think that's actually gonna be it. I have actually made it once on pandemic mode, but sadly, I haven't actually uploaded a recording of that one. But I am sure there will be more Operation Outbreak in the future here, just not that much of it. So thanks for tuning in, and I will be seeing you guys later.